Oh, my computer isn't working. Actually, it's probably your CPU.
I'm gonna grab a CPU.
Oh, yeah. Gosh, where's the CPU at?
I have one right here.
To put in the CPU, you have to take out all these screws off the fan and radiator. The fan keeps everything cool. There. Here's the CPU. And you replace it with the new one, set it in there. Then next, you put the box back on, screw it all in, and you take the wire off the side of it, plug it into this port right here.
Wow, my computer works so fast.